My companions must sample your heavenly tacos. One for each of us, please.
Right away, promise. And I'll pack them tight with my choicest feelings. Only the best for you and your friends.
Did you hear the Silver Scales are back? Seems their overseas foray ended in disaster. More than half their warband is missing, including their leader.
Aye. And now keen to rebuild their broken reputations, the survivors seek the Golden City. A fool's errand. How many hopefuls have disappeared in search of that fable? They should count their lucky stars they came home alive at all.
The legend of the Golden City is well known here, I take it.
It is, but as no one's ever seen it, many question if there is any truth to the tale, like our skeptical Erinville.
I can't imagine the Dawn Servant would request a formal survey for a place that doesn't exist.
Now to find a spot with a pleasant view to enjoy our crunchy spoils.
If it isn't the third promise.
Oh, no.
I don't know these ones. New salt.
Dredge from foreign waters is my guess, brother.
Of course, that's it. Wuklamat is so afraid of the coming contest that she went crying for special help.
Was there something you wanted, Bakul Jaja?
The third promise remembers us! Such an honor!
Glory on your name, brother.
And on yours, brother.
I know my rivals for the throne. Nothing more.
Another child of the Dawn Servant?
No, this brute.
We have no ties to that farce of a family. Unlike the sniveling housecat, we are blessed siblings, the elevated chosen. We alone are fit to succeed Golul Jaja as Dawn Servant.
All peoples are equal in Tulihyola. Your heritage gives you no greater claim to the throne.
Ha! Shall we test that idea here and now? See if your strength is equal to ours.
None of this has any bearing on the right of succession, correct? Best not waste your energies on pointless scuffles.
The kitten comes to the house cat's defense.
Pathetic. Since when was our nation overrun by mewling weaklings?
Listen to me, you!
A two-headed Momota. I knew of them, but that's the first I've seen in the flesh.
Some get it into their twin heads that they're destined to follow in my father's footsteps. So they travel to distant lands to hone their battlecraft. Those are likely the ones you've heard about.
Are there other two-headed claimants?
No, just Bakuljaja. Even in Tural, his kind are far from common. The Mamulja people largely belong to one of three clans, the Hubigo, the Bunewa, and the Dopro. Every once in a great while, a two-headed offspring is born from a union between the brown-scaled Hubigo and the blue-scaled Bunewa. The child grows to possess immense strength, both physical and magical.
Blessed siblings indeed.
Forget them. Let's go and buy more tacos. I can think of nothing better to rid me of this bad taste in my mouth.
Enjoying your tour of the city, I trust. We've seen our share of notable sights and took a moment to rest. As such, we're ready to present ourselves at the palace for the rite of succession. Shall we meet you there?
The palace it is. I'll let Wuklamart know. Destiny calls. Perhaps we can return for more tacos later?
So it goes.